for America's future that some participate and others don't. We have been given an extraordinary blessing. And at this moment in time, our country needs us. And we need people like George Soros, who is fearless and willing to step up when it counts. So please join me in welcoming George Soros.
It is the first time that I feel that I need to stand up and do something really and become really engaged in the electoral process in this country.